Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this, the third and sadly final prep school solo virtual concert for, well, for 2020 Trinity term. We are obviously hoping that we'll be back to normal with Mr. Smith's witty remarks introducing such concerts in the Michaelmas term. As you'll see, though, one thing that has been constant is Gerald the Cat. He's here, and like the senior school performances, he'll be tuning in tonight to watch all of these wonderful prep school performances. We've had an absolute showering of responses from the prep school, which is just simply wonderful. And one thing I would say at this point, even if you have submitted, keep playing. I know there's not going to be another concert this term, but keep playing. That's really, really important. Anyway, as you might have seen with the senior school, we've had some guests to introduce the concerts. And some of you might know, of course, that I live just up the road next to the AstroTurf, on the same road as some very eminent people in the college. Miss Carr Bates, the chaplain, Mr. Castle keeps me in check sometimes. And at the end of the drive, of course, is the Hastings family. And I've managed to catch up with none other than the headmaster of the prep school, Mr. Harry Hastings, to see how he's getting on in the lockdown. So, hi, Mr. Hastings. How are you doing, first of all?
Very well. Thank you very much, Mr. Stafford. And hello to you and hello to Gerald. Can you give us a little wave there?
Gerald can say hello. There he is.
Fantastic. Yeah, absolutely. Fantastic. No, all is good. And all is good for you in Wales, is it?
Absolutely, yeah. The sun's shining and we're having a good time. It's been about the only positive of the lockdown, the weather. How have you found it? Obviously, you've got your three kids there and your wife. How's the lockdown been just from obviously keeping everyone occupied?
Well, as a children's entertainer, I've been very busy and all my skills have been tested to the full. And I think, I'm looking forward to going back to school as soon as possible, please. So, Boris, let's get on with it and, stay at school, stay at home, whatever that message was. But it'd be good to get out and meet again in whatever place that would be, hopefully Ardingly College. So, yes, let's get on with it.
And what have you missed the most? If it was one thing you've missed in this lockdown, what would it be?
The people, seeing people. So right. I think that's the thing that we've all found. You know, it's all very well doing these Zooms or Teams or whatever it might be. But actually seeing people in face to face is what we've all missed. You know,
and just for the people body, if you had one piece of advice for them during this time, what would it be just for the pupils of the prep school?
Get outside and enjoy what is outside. Don't stay inside. And this is sounding like stuff, you know, that silly message from the Prime Minister, isn't it? But get outside where it's safe, you know, so in whether it's in your garden or I think on Monday you're allowed to meet more people now. But just get outside, stay safe and enjoy that bit, because actually being outside in this amazing weather is so good for your head and your brain. Get on Strava, do some games. I know there's lots of advice there, but just do things outside. Maybe even practice your music outside. Probably not a grand piano, but enjoy being outside in this sort of this part, because we're all part of history and we are, you know, this will be talked about in future. You know, Mr. Appleby will be talking and teaching this in you know, sort of 40, 50 years time, no doubt. But yeah, get outside and enjoy being outside.
And you touched on music there. What do you listen to? What's your music of choice?
My music of choice is, I say to Alexa, it's so sad because it'll probably start in a minute. I'll try and whisper it, but I just say, Alexa, play Van Morrison, please. And then it just has this most amazing playlist that comes up with all these songs from and tunes and music from just a great time. So yeah, Van, you know, if you actually do that.
Unbelievably, Chipolo Honey used to be a set work for A-level music.
Oh, there you go.
So there we are. There is a plug for A-level music right there. Van Morrison on the A-level syllabus. Right. Let's go a little bit more into music. Obviously, music in the Hastings family. I'm fully aware, obviously, Lizzie, Rex, Barney, they all play instruments. I've heard a rumour that you do as well. Can you give us a quick overview of what musically has been happening at Shea Hastings?
It's been good, actually. Well, all five of us play, actually. I'm probably the fifth best musician in the house, a little bit like the fifth best skier. But in terms of all playing, yeah, we've been good. It's been good having these concerts. There's been a lot of practice. They kind of work as Xbox tokens. So if you do your 20 minutes here, you get a, you know, reward later on. So yeah, the Barney's been playing outside. He's been playing loudly, and I think he's doing something on this one as well. But Rex has been playing the saxophone as well. Lizzie's been playing the flute and the piano. And actually, big plug for the school, the music lessons have been fantastic, and seeing that interaction going on been really good. So yeah, lots of music going on in our house, but it's not the same as in term time when we actually have amazing concerts going on all over the place. But yeah, it's been good. And I think, Mr. Stafford, there's scope for a family concert.
This has been mooted last year.
It was not a big take up, because I think people were worried that their family weren't going to be that great. But you wait till you hear us. You'll be going, yeah, I'll take part, because it's going to be lots of this. So it should just be fun. And if we do a family concert, let's see. We could have that as a challenge, perhaps. Which school will do the family concert first? Will it be the senior school? Will it be the prep school? Or will it be the pre-prep school? There you go.
There we are. That is the challenge.
Die is cast.
Yeah, fantastic. And just finally then, talk to us about the instrument you play.
I play the clarinet. Well, I hold the clarinet.
You hold the clarinet.
Yeah. Oh, it's going all right, but it is amazing, the whole practice process. And it's so obvious, you know, because for years and years and years I've always been a big advocate of prep school playing of instruments, and just saying, don't give up, you'll really regret it. And actually, if something good has come out of lockdown, I've played not every day but nearly every day, depending on what meetings I've been called to. But I have played an awful lot, practiced an awful lot, and played pretty awfully. But in terms of practice, yeah, it's just brilliant, and it's wonderful to do. It's so good for your brain, and I've really enjoyed it. I don't know if everyone else has enjoyed it, but I have.
Fantastic. Great. Well, you probably just saw Gerald jump off my lap, so I think he's had enough of our chat. So it's probably time for us to start the concert. Do you have anything else you'd just like to add, Mr. Hastings, before we start?
All I'll say is year eight, I've got CE next week, I think, by the time this goes out live. So really good luck. Just think, how well will you do? Because you're going to do really well. And just keep being brilliant that you are. And hopefully we'll get to see all of you face to face before the 2nd of July. But this will be a great concert. Sit back and relax, and, you know, get yourself something like a nice glass of water or whatever it might be. And maybe just a bite of crisp or whatever. I don't know, whatever. Go out and enjoy it. But thank you for putting it together. Well done, the music department.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Mr. Hastings, for your time. And really, that just leaves me to say, again, another thanks ahead of the show to Mr. Freer for putting this together. And of course, to all the pupils that have taken part. This is a completely different platform of performance, and it really requires a different level of self-discipline to actually record yourself and then send it in and everything else with that. So fantastic uptake from all of you, which is brilliant to see. So do enjoy this evening's entertainment. Make sure, as Mr. Hastings says, you've got something to eat, something to drink. It will be a little bit longer, I think, this concert than the previous ones. So enjoy the ride, and we'll see you on the other side.
Smith and everybody. Today I'm going to be playing Umpapa from Oliver.
Play Round Dance and Swineherd's Dance by Howard Harrison.
Thank you.
the ash grove on the flute.
Thank you. playing Musette in D by an unknown artist.
Thank you. Alexander Reinagle.
I'm going to play Wild Tiny Circle Round by Martha Meyer.
Thank you.
Well, what a fantastic evening of musical performances. And as I said, you weren't going to be disappointed, and we certainly weren't. And as you'll see here, my friend Gerald, he's been watching the whole performance. Again, I just want to reiterate my thanks to, obviously, the pupils, their teachers, and Mr. Hastings talked about that before, the teachers and the online virtual lessons that are happening. But I also want to, and I do this, I try to do this as often as possible, and certainly in this climate, want to thank you, the parents and chief supporters of your children's musical interests. The really huge amounts of effort and dedication on your behalf to support your children in these musical endeavours. So a big thank you from me to you for that. Thank you very much. Just one final thing actually to say, which is that we are actually going to do one final concert in the last week of term. And this is going to be, I've called it the Grand Bonanza, which is a bit of a silly term. But it's going to hopefully be a concert of all the ensembles, or as many ensembles that we have in the college. Mm-hmm. And we're hoping to get the prep school orchestra, the prep school chamber choir, the prep school choir, some senior school ensembles like the jazz band and Scola in this sort of grand end of term concert, which should air in the last week. So I'll send you the details for that. So do tune in. But we're hoping to include all the children, or as many children as we can, in this event. So really, that's us for Friday night. So thank you for tuning in. You'll see Gerald getting a bit restless here. As we alluded to earlier, Boris Johnson still hasn't taken on my mantra of stay safe, keep safe and be safe. I think that's a little bit clearer than what we had last week, but he's still not taking my advice. But anyway, the message is clear. Look after yourselves, enjoy the sunshine, and we'll see you soon. Bye for now.